is Judy B. Jones. Except, I don't really like what the B stands for, it's Beatrice. But I just like B. I am a bachelorette. A bachelorette is when your boyfriend named Ricardo dumps you at recess. Mother, I'm so glad to see you because my boyfriend named Ricardo wants to chase other people and that goes right into the ground. Please, Judy B., do not start with this boy stuff so soon. Little girls are meant to be footloose and fancy free. I get a frown. What's loose feet got to do with this problem? Sometimes we pressure ourselves into growing up faster than we should. We forget about the joy that the carefree nature of childhood brings, and we try to jump headfirst into the stressful responsibilities of adult life. This is the story of how Judy B. Jones discovers that sometimes it's okay to be a kid. Judy B. Jones is Almost in Labyrinth by Barbara Hart. Oh my gosh, I almost forgot to tell you, didn't I? Your Aunt Flo's getting married. She called me to tell me about it today. And after that, Mother smiled real big and she clapped her hands, and so guess what? Getting married must be a very big deal. The very next day at recess, I sang the Pretty Bride song. Here comes the bride, all dressed in white. Her name is Clyde and she reads TV Guide. That phrase looked real admiring in me. Wow, I never even knew that song had words. Of course it has words, silly. Every song has words, you just have to make them up. Guess why I'm singing this Pretty Bride song? Yes! I couldn't wait for them to guess. It's because I'm going to my first ever wedding on account of my Aunt Flo's getting married. That's why. That was Grace clapped her hands together, real delighted.
Who are you?